Morning. 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 Happy Comic-Con Day. All right. Morning.
But he made it to 95.
He's so damn bad.
Sure that.
Morning.
All right.
Morning. 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 Good, good. Beautiful collection, man.
Oh, thank you so much.
Right, very nice. Open vault.
Yes.
Right. Some of this stuff it looks like I've seen before, but it's very amazing, man. Sideshow mainly?
No, I don't actually have a partner with Sideshow.
Okay.
I have partnered with a lot of the major statue makers.
Okay, like, okay, I'll show you on camera.
Infinity Studios.
XM Studios.
Yeah. XM, yes, we do have some XM. But we do, like, a lot of pre-orders. We're an online retailer.
Okay.
So we do a lot of great pre-order discounts, so you can check us out.
What about, was it the new one they have called, not Prime Studios, is another one called Queen Studios?
Yeah, I'm actually in the process of negotiating.
Okay.
It's all licensed.
Yeah, I seen them at NYCC and SDCC.
Yeah.
I know it was SDCC.
Okay.
San Diego Comic Con.
So. Okay, yeah. So we're currently negotiating with them, but we do have Infinity Studios. We've got a lot of really high-end stuff.
So. Okay. I just showed your card on camera, too.
Okay,
so.
Excellent.
Thanks a lot, man. All right. Thanks nice talking to you.
You too.
All right. Morning. Morning.
Morning.
All right. Morning.
What's up, Bob?
All right, man. Very nice there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Erotic art. Erotic art.
A little bit of pin up.
Right. Yeah. Nice. Yep.